fulsome is ripe for the taking, man. Every voice that was ever raised against Minsk is pinned up inside those walls. We let all them prisoners loose, and he'll never know what hit him. Just let me know when you're ready to pull the trigger.
Where's Tosh? I thought he'd be here by now.
He already left the ship. I thought you... Sir, we have an incoming transmission. It's highly encrypted.
Patch it through.
Well, well. The infamous Jim Raynor. My name is Nova. We should talk.
Now what would one of Meg's pet ghosts have to say to me?
Tosh is lying to you.
Get Tosh on comms. I'm sure he's listening in anyway, encrypted or not.
We specters be the future. You just couldn't handle it, little girl.
Every ghost that became a specter has gone on a psychotic killing spree. The ones I've captured are held in New Folsom.
Don't listen to her, brother. Help me bust these specters from New Folsom, and we'll bring down Minx together.
Tosh wants to reactivate his specter buddies, using the substances you helped him collect. New Folsom is full of psychopathic killers. Do you really want to release them into the galaxy?
I be helping you against Minsk, and my people will too. She won't even join you.
He's a psychotic time bomb. He'll be on your side, right up until he puts a knife in your back.
This be the moment of truth. Make your choice.
You should have told me what you were really planning, Tosh. But I'll take your word over Dominion Assassins any day. We've come this far together. May as well see it through.
You've made a poor choice, Mr. Raynor.
I knew I could count on you, brother. Now let's go and bust open New Folsom. Uploading New Folsom data now. Feast your eyes on this, brother.
They're locked down tight. Nova must have tipped them off. We're gonna need an army to break into that place now.
Even an army couldn't get you in there. But one man, one specter in the right place, can find a way in.
Then our progress is all up to you, Tosh. I'll push my boys as hard as I can, but they're gonna need your help to gain ground.
Sure, you sit back this time. I'll take the lead and clear the way. Just keep sending troops to keep the pressure on, and I'll do the rest.
There are two cell blocks containing military prisoners outside the main compound. If we break those open, we could probably count on help from the inmates.
What else?
There's a Dominion base right by the main prison entrance. Take that out and the guards will retreat. The prisoners can handle it from there.
All right, Tosh. You ready for this?
I've been waiting a long time for this. I'm ready. Out with it. Let's do this. I do what I want to do. With my cloaking abilities, I can take out all these guards. They'll never see me. I can use a psionic explosion to take out groups of Marines. A little trick I call Mind Blast. The breach. It can see me and alert its allies if I get too close, even with my stealth. street. Irie. Let's just see about that. I do what I wanna do. Irie. Let's do this.
Hang in there, Tosh. My boys are moving in to back you up.
Remember, just keep sending in troops, and I'll do the rest. Damn street. Maybe yes. Maybe no. Damn street. Irie. Let's do this.
Good work, Tosh. We're pushing on toward the front line.
Let's just see. Consumption to get more. I just steal a little life from an ally. The more life they have, the more energy. It don't hurt much. Do what I wanna do.
Tosh, you're nearing the first military cell block now. Releasing the prisoners might buy us some allies.
I do what I wanna do.
Our allies are being attacked.
Let's do this.
Our allies are being attacked.
Nice work, Tosh. Freeing those prisoners will really help us out.
Let's just see about that. Damn street. Let's do this.
Our allies are being attacked.
Let's do this. I do what I wanna do. Down the street.
Busy while we establish our forward position.
You're close to the second military cell block, Tosh. Feel like making some new friends?
Don't you worry about us, Tosh. We'll keep them busy while you free the prisoners.
Maybe yes, maybe no.
Our allies are being attacked.
Now those boys are free, we can bust this place wide open. Great job, Tosh.
Down the street.
Tosh, we got a nuke ready for launch. It ain't a target. Just don't call the strike in too close.
Yes, maybe no. Let's just see about that. Damn street.
Our allies are being attacked.
Let's do this. I do what I want to. Yes.
Attacked.
I do what I want to do. Maybe no. Damn screed.
You just unleashed a nightmare on all of us, Raynor. Heaven help you.
Come tumbling down. Be free, my brothers and sisters. Your new life awaits.
No one's ever escaped from New Folsom. But we broke it open in an afternoon. I can hardly believe we pulled it off.
You guys did good. Now me and my specters will finish the job. We'll kill Minx. And burn his dominion to the ground.
Overthrowing Banks gets just the start. This is about building a better tomorrow. Don't you see? We just released every scientist, philosopher, and free thinker that ever challenged Banks' rule. That was our real victory today.
You really that naive? Tomorrow there'll be a new Minsk, and another one after that. Shining dream of the future is just an illusion.
So if it's all so bleak, why are you here, Tosh? What do you get out of all this?
Same thing as you, brother. I don't quit till Minsk is dead.
Vengeance doesn't factor into this. Our revolution's about freedom.
You'll see that better future, Matt. But it ain't for the likes of us.
I took a big chance with you and your specters, Tosh. I hope Nova wasn't right about you.
Don't go believing that little girl's lies. This specter procedure affects everyone differently. But we're all still human. It's our choice whether to become specters. Not hers, not yours, and not Minsk's. Choice be the only true freedom anyone gets.
But can I trust him? Can I trust you?
Don't you worry, none. We'll fight for you right to the end. All my brothers and sisters, we owe you everything.
Breaking news. Reports coming in today suggest...
What's that?
We're going to Kate, but I...
The Dominion's highest value prisoners are loose tonight after a daring raid broke open New Folsom Prison. Dominion security forces are on high alert as some of the prisoners were former members of Project Shadowblade, which we've discovered to be a subversive offshoot of the Dominion's Ghost Program. A number of political dissidents were also freed during the attack.
Do we know who did this, Kate? Was it Raynor's Raiders?
The evidence we have suggests it was, Donnie.
There you have it. Jim Raynor, making our world just a little more dangerous tonight. From the UNN studios on Core Hall, I'm Donnie Vermillion.
More dangerous for the real bad guys, Donnie. You should be worried.
Lots of folks ready to fight. For the right price.
Thought you'd want to hear. Tosh is officially thrown in with our little revolution. He's gonna lend us his specters to help out.
You sure got a soft spot for wayward psychics, Jimmy. Setting those freaks loose ain't smart. Old Mink's got him locked up for a reason.
Mink's locked him up because they were just weapons to him. They deserve a shot at living their lives outside a cage, just like anyone else. We can't go out.
That Tosh character gave me the data for building more Spectre gear. You sure we can trust that guy? I heard he was into brainwashing or something.
Tosh can only recruit volunteers to become Spectres. That's the deal. He works them hard so they won't go off the rails when they get their full Spectre powers. No brainwashing involved.
Good to know. Wouldn't want any of those freaks running loose causing trouble. Aside from Tosh, that is.
Most days, I don't even know what I'm doing anymore. Just chasing my damn tail.
No. We followed your lead from the start. It's your sense of justice that's kept us on this road.
Matt, my interest in justice burned out a long time ago. I've spent my whole life fighting. I've killed. I've ordered good men to their deaths. And for what? Finishing this thing with Mexk. It's all I have left. It's guys like you that'll build something better after all the smoke clears.
That's because you gave us something to believe in, sir. I'll never give up the fight. That's a promise.
We've received reports of a new Dominion salvage operation on Tarsus.
Seems your Queen of Blades figured out who's been paying us to snatch up all them artifacts.
Never thought we'd be back to this graveyard again. What have we got, Matt?
The Dominion's restored power to the old rail network. They're using the trains to move salvage to a central processing station. Our informants say the Dominion's found something unusually valuable, and they're transporting it to the processing station today. It's on one of these trains. But unfortunately, they're all scan-shielded, so we can't tell which one. We'll have to hit as many as we can and hope we get lucky.
Hope we get lucky? That ain't the usual Matt Horner plan.
You got a better one, sir. I'm all ears.
It's all good, Matt. You sold me. Well, let's go rob ourselves some trains. Old Tychus is gonna love this one.
Sir, it turns out there are a few Confederate vehicles in the hills the Dominion haven't salvaged yet.
Diamondbacks? Man, I didn't think they made it past prototyping. Their rail guns will be great for stopping those trains. No pun intended. I'll upload their schematics to our factory network.
There may be other vehicles around that we can commandeer. We should keep our eyes open.
How devious. My pleasure.
Add-on complete. Not enough minerals.
I'm waiting. Of course. Victory is ours.
SCB ready.
Excellent. On the move.
SCV ready. Ah! You scared me!
What's
SCV
the plan?
Ready.
I like it. Victory is ours.
In the rear with the gear. SCV ready.
A train is approaching through a tunnel in the northwest.
At the ready. I like it.
SCV ready.
Pleasure.
SCV ready.
Excellent. On the move. How devious.
SCV ready.
Thank you.
Of course.
Excellent work, sir. We can utilize the train's scrap payload to build more units.
Excellent. How devious. On the move. Go on. Of course. Devious. Of course. On the move. I like it. My pleasure.
Ah! You scared me! I'm going.
A train is coming through the Western Tunnel.
Check it out, Jimmy. Dominion started sending escorts to protect the trains.
Excellent.
You want a piece of me, boy?
Victory is ours.
Fight or flight? Yeah, right. All right.
By the numbers, boys.
Looking forward to it.
What's on your mind?
It's go time.
Of course. Outstanding.
Sure.
The doctor is in.
What's the plan?
She's been waiting on you.
That's fine.
What? Of course.
Picking up increased comm traffic from the Dominion. Sounds like they're planning to attack our base. We better be ready.
We'll be right back.
is exiting the southern tunnel. Additional supply depots required.
Bad news. I can't build here.
Can't hold them alone. Dominion are constructing a series of bunkers to protect the tracks. Be careful.
How devious. I like it. Pleasure. Of course. Victory is ours. I like it. Of course. On the move. Excellent.
Looks like we found all the Confederate Diamondbacks, sir. This should really help out against the trains.
This better be good. Got it.
Lay it on me. Rock and roll. What's our target? Affirmative! Got no patience for sitting around.
Can't hold them alone.
A train is coming through the western tunnel.
Need something blown up?
Systems functional.
What's the plan? Victory is ours.
Scared me!
Additional supply depots required.
What's that? It's all me!
Ready to plunder. Fight or flight? Yeah, right. Can't hold them alone. Roger that.
Times are wasting.
The train is approaching through a tunnel in the northwest.
Give us your best shot! Got no patience for sitting around. Need something blown up?
Commodore, go ahead, Tacom. Channel open.
What's on your mind?
Sir, I'm detecting Dominion kill teams patrolling the tracks with large groups of marauders. I'll mark their location with a red warning symbol. Still, you should try to avoid them.
Victory is ours. Excellent. Devious. On the move.
Big job, huh? Yeah.
Train is coming through the western tunnel.
The Dominion are boosting their train speed somehow. You'll need to use Diamondbacks to catch them. Gangway, coming through.
I like it. My pleasure.
Better be good. Fight or flight? Yeah, right.
What's the plan?
Go, go, go.
That's fine. Yes, sir.
At the ready. Go on. Of course.
Just say when.
You rang?
Got something for me to get death from above.
You gonna give me orders?
Give us your best shot!
In the rear with the gear.
You want a piece of me, boy?
Got no patience for sitting around. Definitely.
What needs killing?
Will do.
Gangway, coming through.
A train is approaching through a tunnel in the northwest.
What's on your mind? My pleasure.
Say the word, baby.
Fight or flight? Yeah, right.
Fueled up, ready to go!
I'm waiting.
By the numbers, boys. Who wants some?
What's the plan?
Armed and ready. Of course.
What needs killing? How devious. Go on. I like it. Huh. Victory is ours.
What's our target? Move it. Can do.
Been waiting on you. This better be good.
Need something blown up?
You gonna give me orders?
Additional supply depots.
Killing.
A train is coming through the western tunnel.
Looks like the Dominion ran out of whatever they were juicing the trains with. They're putting out bigger escorts, though. We better watch ourselves.
What? My pleasure.
Speak up! What's that? Got no patience for sitting around.
Come on.
Got a whole lot of love.
At the ready.
Mineral field depleted.
Sir, we're detecting electrical activity in the wreckage.
Now let's see what they were so fired up to get their hands on.
Altitude 23-46, online. System recording. New Gettysburg Defense Initiative. Submit access code.
Well, I'll be. Better adjutant. Intel's so important they're going to dig her up to recover it.
Sir, that adjutant we recovered is down in the lab. She's all powered up.
Talk to me, old piece of junk. What do you know?
User identified. Rainer, James, ex-Marshal, Marsara Colony. Joined Sons of Korhal Terrorist Group. Status, criminal.
Enough about me, darling. What else you got locked up in that synthetic head of yours?
User status, criminal. Access denied.
Playing hard to get, huh? We'll see about that.
Robbing a train again gets you feeling nostalgic?
Damn straight. We must have hit the Shale Express a dozen times back in the day. Oh, that keeper never got old.
Almost got us killed when they smartened up and started using outriders to chase us.
Never was a man of them could keep up with you on a vulture, Jimmy. Just added to the fun. How the hell you got a job as Marshal after all that? I'll never know.
Ladies and gentlemen, each night I bring you the news in the most fair and balanced manner possible. But tonight I have a commentary. Some have asked me what the difference is between our leader, Emperor Mengsk, and the traitor, Jim Rayner. They point out that Mengsk rebelled against the government of his youth and came to power through the use of violence and subversion. Why is it wrong for Jim Rayner to rebel in similar fashion? There is a difference. When Emperor Mengsk began his revolution, there was no threat hanging over humanity. James Rayner is waging his revolution while we are at war with two alien races. James Rayner, have you no conscience? Shouldn't you fall in line, putting your petty complaints aside as we struggle for humanity's very survival against this alien menace?
Everyone's a critic.
Thank you.
I've been looking for an encryption expert so we can access the adjutant we recovered. No luck so far.
Colonel Orlin at Dead Man's Port can crack anything. Haven't been back there in a while. Say, didn't you end up getting married last time we were there?
I told you before, if I knew what the prize was, I never would have joined that card game.
There's just something about a lover's reunion that chokes me up.
We still need to access the adjutant we retrieved from Tarsonis. Our old mercenary associate, Colonel Orlin, is an expert in Confederate code decryption. If our intel's right, he should still be based at the Merkhaven at Dead Man's Port. He's not very trustworthy, but he's our best bet of breaking that encryption.
Dead Man's Port. It's risky just waiting here with all these mercenaries around. Colonel Orlin's sure taking his time decrypting that adjutant for us.
Yeah, I'm getting a bad feeling about this.
Incoming transmission.
James, Orlin decrypted your adjutant, but he's planning to sell it to the Dominion. Must have been something exciting in there. He wants me to keep you off his back until they arrive.
That's nice, Mira. But why are you telling me all this?
Because I like you and Matthew better than him, of course. Match Orlan's offer, and I will help you take him out instead. He's paying in minerals, so I'll give you the same deal.
Done. Always a pleasure, Mira.
Don't take too long now. If Orlan comes up with the goods first, I will have to side with him. Oh, and say hello to Matthew for me. Ask him why he never calls.
It's gonna be hard to get minerals down there. We'll have to find salvage if we're gonna hire Mira before Orlin does. You think she'll help Orlin, sir?
She's a mercenary. She'll help whoever pays the most.
Boys, we got a deal with Mira Han. Now let's get to work and get that adjutant back.
Oh no! Ah! You scared me!
In the rear with the gear. I'm going!
Pirates have been stripping down ships here for years. It should be pretty easy to collect enough scrap to pay Mira off.
So, I feel you. FCB ready? Why not?
Shredders are constantly producing scrap we can salvage. We should check this area again later.
Incoming transmission.
I left a little present out here for you and Matthew. I never got to give it to him last time you boys were here.
Damn, Jimmy. Are those vulture bikes?
Good eye, Tychus. We can use them to lay mines around our base to hold off Orlin.
bad news. Move it. Yeah, whatever.
Add-on complete.
This better be good. Keep your shirt on, Sparky.
In the rear with the gear.
Armed and ready. This better be good.
Add-on complete.
Go ahead. Big job, huh? Gotcha. What's going on?
Mineral field depleted.
By the numbers, boys. Sure thing. Go, go, go!
Can't wait.
news? Uh-huh. What's going on? Yeah, yeah.
Mineral field.
Better be good.
Doctor is in.
I feel ya.
Mineral field depleted.
Go ahead.
The doctor is in.
Gonna give me orders? Who wants some? Big job, huh? Sure thing. What's going on?
The doctor is in.
Been waiting on you. By the numbers, boys. Will do. That's fine. Sure thing. Oh, yeah.
Base is under attack.
by the numbers, boys. Of course. Can't wait. Looking forward to it.
Sure thing.
Why not? Affirmative. Will do. Got it. Oh, yeah. Roger that. Orders received. Sure. That's fine. Yes, sir. Outstanding. Temple. I'm on it.
Forces are yours, Jim. I'm so glad I got to side with you and Matthew.
Oh, scheming little. I'll show you what happens to double-dealing backstabbers. Aye, aye, sir. Job, huh? In the rear with the gear. SCV ready. Roger that. I feel ya.
Assistance required. Channel open. I received that.
Go ahead.
Upgrade complete.
Huh? Well, butter my biscuit. This better be good. Can't wait.
Mineral field depleted.
Keep your shirt on, Sparky.
Ah! You scared me!
Will do. What's going on? Yes, sir!
Mineral field depleted.
Bad news. Roger. In the rear with the gear. I'm going. Big job, huh? Gotcha.
Mineral field depleted.
It's your dime.
How devious. Of course. Excellent.
Mineral field depleted. Mineral field depleted.
Of course. How devious. Of course. Excellent. Victory is ours. I like it. On the move.
Sparky.
We'll do. Assistance required.
Need something blown up? Definitely. On my way. What's that? What's our target? Give us your best shot! Go ahead.
Mineral field depleted.
I'm waiting. My pleasure.
Bad news? Yeah, yeah. big job, huh? It's your
day. Don't leave me hanging.
Got no patience for sitting around.
Go ahead, Tom.
Speak up.
What's going on? I'm going. Bad news? I can't build here.
Got a little present headed your way.
Give us your best shot! Ride home!
Big job, huh? Roger! Uh-huh. We hear you. Sure thing. In the rear with the gear. Go ahead. Yeah. Bad news. I'm going.
Let's get into the fight.
Bye.
by the numbers, boys.
I'm waiting. How devious.
I surrender. Just take your damn head and already.
I ought to do the universe a favor and put you down. It's too bad I might need to hire you someday. Mira, do me a favor. Keep him on ice.
You got it, Raynor. I will keep the snake safe and sound for you. I will even do it for free.
Sir, the decrypted adjutant is back in the lab and ready to go.
Well, old girl. We dug you up on Tarsomus. Were you online during the Zerg attack? Do you remember anything about Arcturus mechs being involved?
Mechs, Arcturus, ex-Confederate officer, civilian prospector, founder and leader of the Sons of Korhon terrorist group. Status, criminal. Accessing intercepted transmission 0081-2086 Alpha.
This is Duke. The emitters are secured and online.
Who authorized the use of psi emitters?
I did, Lieutenant.
What? The Confederates on Antigua were bad enough, but now you're gonna use the Zerg against an entire planet? This is insane!
She's right, man. Think this through.
I have thought it through. Believe me. You all have your orders. Carry them out. I will not be stopped. Not by you, or the Confederates, or the Protoss, or anyone. I will rule this sector, or see it burnt to ashes around me.
Oh, I can't believe it. We can nail Minx to the wall with this.
Those goofy mercs are still using vultures, can you believe it? Damn things are death traps, even when you ain't got people shooting at you.
Careful now, Swan. My old vulture saved my skin more times than I care to remember. I ain't gonna listen to you trash talk a classic piece of engineering like that.
Classic? I suppose you can call them that. Of course, most folks like a bike that don't explode on them when the repeller seals freeze up, or the fuel cells start leaking radioactive waste. But hey, who cares if it's a classic, right?
No one likes a smart-ass Swan.